When traveling to Istanbul, one of the key decisions to make is how you will transfer from the airport to your accommodation. There are two main options to choose from: private transfer or shared transfer. Private transfer offers the convenience of being picked up directly from the airport and taken straight to your destination without any stops. It is a more personalized and comfortable option, especially for those traveling with a group or with lots of luggage. However, it can be more expensive compared to shared transfer options. On the other hand, shared transfer involves sharing a vehicle with other passengers, which can lead to longer travel times due to multiple drop-offs. However, it is a more budget-friendly option for solo travelers or those looking to save money. In conclusion, the decision between private and shared airport transfer options ultimately depends on your budget, group size, and personal preferences. Consider these factors carefully before making your choice to ensure a smooth and hassle-free journey from the airport to your destination in Istanbul.